Well, hello there, guys, and welcome back to another part in the LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga walkthrough. This is part 10 of our series here. We have done 9 parts on episode 1. We are finally on episode 2, though. You can see we had completed 58% of the game, or of this specific episode, and we did it. So we're going to be starting the Attack of the Clones right now. And before I get started, remember, this is broken in 2 parts, so I do not know when the episode and part will be cut off, so be aware. But we're gonna get into it. You can see we got Jango over here with Boba and Obi-Wan fighting right there with the Slave One. But let's go ahead and start the episode. I'm excited for this one. It's been about a month or so since I recorded the last one. So I'm excited to get back into this recording. I'm going to try and record more actively now of these. But very excited to play this. Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. Now this is the official text. There is unrest in the Galactic Senate. Several thousand solar systems have declared their intentions to leave the Republic. This separatist movement, under the leadership of the mysterious Count Dooku, has made it difficult for the limited number of Jedi Knights to maintain peace and order in the galaxy. Senator Amidala, the former Queen of Naboo, is returning to the Galactic Senate to vote on the critical issue of creating an army of the Republic to assist the overwhelmed Jedi. And you can see here, like I said, the official text from the actual movie itself. So I'm kind of cool they put that in there. Obviously, it's not the entire, like, music here. They kind of made it a little bit shorter than normal. But let's see how the intro is with our little mumble mode. Oh no, he's getting a little dizzy. A little bit dizzy there. Now we start here at the beginning. Obviously, I think this is just a long cutscene. There's Padme. Wait, how did she get there? Wait, the place blew up. I forgot that's how it starts. I haven't seen episode 2 in a hot minute. The last time I watched this was when the game came out. I watched all of the episodes when the game came out. That was a few months ago. Now she's scared, just like, whoops. Wait, they all survived. Alright, now we are on course. I guess it's not a long cutscene then. Alright, so we are now Padme Pilot. She was a pilot? I don't remember that. Looks like this is our ship here that we took from Naboo, I'm guessing. You can see. Wow. I like her outfit. I like the hair. You can see like the way the hair is done. I found that pretty cool. Alright. Do we do any missions to start off our episode? Maybe. Part of me wants to, just to like see what happens. What is this guy? That guy wants to talk to us about Luminar. This is terrible. What kind of unscrupulous wretch would steal an air taxi? How are the other good people of Coruscant supposed to get around now? Use one of the other taxis? Well, yes, I suppose that is an option, but it doesn't excuse stealing. Please, you have to help me find this my Mexican taxi. Your credit to this great planet. This taxi was here before I went on my break, so I must have been taken recently. The local residents must have seen something. I have to talk to people. Taxi unfair. Mission accepted. Sure, we'll track it. So there's a lot of places we can go for this. I'm guessing we have to go to one of the taxis. That's just a guess, though. Here's someone to talk to. Seems they're just about... I'll let just about anyone drive an air taxi these days. The hooligan who passed before almost crashed in that building. Where were they going in such a hurry? Helpful. Over there. Alright. Oh, never mind. That didn't really help me. Wait, there's someone here. You can talk to this guy. This lady. Hello. You'd already complained to about a crazy air taxi. If it weren't for my token... Duke a cat-like reflex, it would have knocked me down at Uskuru. I should have just think about it. Uskuru! I still don't know how that is pronounced. That was a long-running joke. I didn't really know how to say Uskru during my original playthrough. If you want to check that out, you can go ahead and look at the description for it. Well, guess not. Oh, that's how we need to get to the next level, I think. But maybe, I don't know. Why would it be giving me all that? You can see we're kind of unlocking new places here. You can see on the map how it doesn't show anything here. Oh, we passed by somebody. Over here. Hey. What do you want? If you want to ride in this deluxe, one-of-a-kind, totally not stolen taxi, you're going to have to pay. And coming to us at rush hour? Oh, it's going to cost you. Hey. No. Then beat it. We ain't bringing the taxi in the dock. We ain't getting paid. Fine, I'll pay you. I guess I have some studs. Nice, and we got a deal. And by that, I mean we got a deal. Some busybody with no money, with more money than sense. Now she's gonna. Yep. I'm like, we paid her, and then she's still gonna take us out, or try to take us out, at least. Where am I? Oh, I was like, is like the game just frozen or something? I couldn't tell what was happening. That guy's on our side. Oh wait, that guy's not on our side. No, this guy's on our side. That guy is helping us. Goodbye. You're not very good at this, taxi thief. We gotcha. And goodbye. Oh no. A lot of enemies here. Even though she's down. She's not dead, but she's down. Goodbye. There's a transport official. Taxi, you found it. And I think it's about all the details I'm going to ask for. Thank you very much. I'd best return this to the depot before my manager finds out I was missing. This is not the first taxi I have had stolen. Really should stop leaving my keys in the ignition. Why? Why do you leave your keys in the ignition, man? So if you don't mind, I'm off to make some crazy money. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh my goodness. And we got Luminara unlocked. Awesome. You can see, like, look at all the stuff we're unlocking right here. Part of me wants to find a singular hyper brick. I am not able to change characters though, so. Oh man. We're so close. I feel like I can get it. Nope. Oh, this guy is our other character. That's what it is. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna make that. We'll come back for that later though. We should be able to get that with a Jedi for sure. Well, obviously we can get it with a Jedi for sure because the Force, but like, you know what I mean, I think. Maybe. Who knows? We are trying. Let's see here. We're gonna get one more Kyber Brick. Just any old Kyber Brick. Just kind of hanging around. Looks like there's a few over here. Maybe. Are they like above or something? I have no clue. There's one over here. Not in this one, but in the next one. Except it's locked. Oh, we need a thing. Do we have a thing? This is the one that you have to buy, right? I also need a translator, so it's not gonna really help me. Yeah, we need one of the things to put like power bricks. Not power bricks like that, but like it's to power the electricity. There's like nothing around here. I'm not seeing anything. I just want to get one kyber brick. Come on, we're going to find it. We are going to find it. Maybe there's one up here. I do see one down below. It's probably all the way under this. Oh, I got it. I almost had it. I know where that is. I know how to get to it. Nope, you literally can get it. I know how to get this. There we go. Let's go. Easy. And we got it. Gravel Safari. Alright, let's go ahead and switch characters. Alright, we are at 48. Once we hit 50 Kyber Bricks, I'm going to try and buy some upgrades. I'd like to get our faster dash so we can run a little bit faster, so we will do that in a couple or one level, probably. Alright, let's go ahead and head over to the Coruscant Senate building. Looks like we've already gotten two Kyber Bricks here. Looks like there's a vehicle here somewhere, though. I wonder where that is. We're not going to go for it right now, obviously, but something we could go for later. All right. Hello, Palpatine. Now, Chancellor. Remember, this is 10 years after episode 1, so gotten a lot of time here. All right, a royal threat. Continue story. Let's go. Palpatine shaking Mace Windu's hand, and then Yoda saying hi to us. Palpatine scheming. And then there's Mace Windu. Palpatine looking at some picture. Oh. With Count Dooku. Palpatine and Count Dooku. It's hard to honestly see what's happening with Mumble Mode on, honestly. Oh, there's Anakin. I don't think she's in love with him yet, though. Maybe. Oh, there's Anakin. There's Obi-Wan. Oh, Anakin's holding a light bulb. Okay, now we're Anakin and Obi-Wan. Wasn't that like a vision of them, though? Because I thought they ran into her later. I don't know. It's all jumbled here. The story here is very, very weird and interesting. We have Obi-Wan episode 2 unlocked now, and also Anakin. Obi-Wan episode 2 robe. And then maybe Anakin next? Nope, I don't know. Maybe. We are walking very slow, and I'm not trying to look at the subtitles here, so I'm trying to understand this without that. Request, it's a little bit different, but like for this, I just want to try and see if I can understand without actually looking at the subtitles. It's kind of hard, though, I'll be honest. Looks like we're going to make it up here, though. Come on. Why can't we walk faster? Like, we're walking so slow to this place. Have to walk at other people's pace? Like, come on. Even when I jump. See, now I can run. That's so weird. Alright, we are now in Padme's apartment. Is that right? Oh, that didn't help me. Padme's apartment. There we go. That's how I see it. We obviously have a card there. We can get that at some point. I know where it is, actually. We could just get it right now. The nice thing about having 100% of this game is I know where a lot of things are. I don't necessarily know where everything is, because I might not have gotten all the Kyber Bricks legitimately, or like, whatever. Or just remember, because it's been so long. The game came out in April. I am recording this in August, so who knows. Padme's pad. I wrestle with Wessel. Alright, let's go ahead and start the level.